Hello friends, welcome to the point. In this session, we are discussing about time and work. Before solving the problem, you should know how to find the LCM. So learn LCM from the video we had made previously. We had used a very simple method to find the LCM. So now, let's move on to the problems. Deepthi alone can complete a work in 12 days and Manoj alone can complete the same work in 24 days. If they both work together, in how many days they can complete the same work? So first, Deepthi, she can complete the work in 12 days and Manoj can complete the same work in 24 days. So we have to find the total work. How to find the total work? Just take the LCM of these two, that is 24. So 24 units is the total work. Now the total work is 24 units. This 24 units of work is done by Deepthi in 12 days and it is done by Manoj in 24 days. Now we can find how much work they have done in one day. So first, Deepthi. Work done by Deepthi in one day, that is 24. Total work by number of days done. It is nothing but 2 units per day. That is, Deepthi had done 2 units of work in one single day. And Manoj, 24 is the total work and number of days done, 24. That is nothing but Manoj does 1 unit of work per day. So now, if they both work together, that is, now Deepthi and Manoj are working together, the total work completed by them in one day is 3 units of work. If they complete 3 units of work, 24 units of work in how many days they can complete, we have to find now. That is nothing but 24 by 3, which is equals to 8. So in 8 days, they can complete the total work. Jay and Veena can do a piece of work in 10 days. If Veena alone can finish it in 15 days, in how many days can Jay finish the work? The given data is Jay and Veena working together, they complete the work in 10 days. And when Veena is working alone, she finishes the work in 15 days. And how long it takes for Jay to complete the same work? Now we have to find the total work, that is nothing but take the LCM of 10 and 15. LCM of 10 and 15 is 30. So this 30 is a total work. So find out work done in one day by Jay and Veena both. Work done in one day by both Jay and Veena is nothing but 30 by 10. That is, they do 3 units of work per day. And work done only by Veena in one day is nothing but 30 by 15, which is equals to 2 units of work per day. Now we know that work done by Veena in one day is 2 units and work done by both Jay and Veena is 3 units per day. Take this equation as 1 and this as 2. Substitute the value of Veena in first equation. We get Jay plus Veena's is 2 units, which is equals to 3. We get the value of Jay as 1 unit per day. If Jay does 1 unit of work per day, then to complete the total work of 30 units, he takes 30 days to complete the work. That is nothing but 30 by 1 is equals to 30 days. Raju can do a piece of work in 8 days. Shiva can do it in 10 days and Viju can do it in 20 days. If they all work together, in how many days they can complete the same work? Given data is Raju can complete a work in 8 days and Shiva can do it in 10 days and Viju can do it in 20 days. Now find the total work of this. Total work is nothing but LCM. LCM of 8, 10 and 20 is 40 units. So 40 units is the total work here. So find out the work done by this people in one day. That is, work done by Raju is 40 by 8 is equals to 5 units. And work done by Shiva, 40 by 10 is nothing but 4 units. And work done by Vijay is 2 units. Now we have to find, if they all work together, how many days it takes to complete the work. If they are all are working together, that is Raju plus Shiva plus Vijay. That is, Raju works 5 units, Shiva works 4 units, and Vijay works 2 units per day. So per day work done by them together is 5 plus 4 plus 2, which is equals to 11 units. So to complete the total of 40 units, how many days they take? That is nothing but 40 by 11 days, which can also be written as 37 by 11 days. Anu, Renu and Manu can complete the work in 2 days. If Anu does the work alone in 6 days and Renu alone in 5 days, in how many days will Manu finish the work? Now, the work done by Anu, Renu and Manu is 2 days. And if Anu does the work alone, she can complete it in 6 days. And if Renu does the work alone, he can complete it in 5 days. We have to find in how many days it takes for Manu to complete the work. So now, use the same method. Find the total work now. LCM of 2, 6 and 5. That is nothing but 30. And now find work done by them in one day. So work done all together by Anu, Renu and Manu is nothing but 30 by 2, which is 15 units. And work done by Anu alone is 30 by 6, which is equals to 5 units. And work done by Renu alone is nothing but 30 by 5, which is equals to 6 units. To find out the one day work done by Manu, substitute the value of Anu and Renu in the first equation, we get work done by Manu per day is equals to 4 units. Now we have to find how many days does he take to complete the total work, that is 30 units. That is nothing but 30 by 40, which can be written as 6 1 by 2 days. Now we can say that Manu will finish the work in 6 1 by 2 days. Andu and Sau can do a piece of work in 18 days. Sau and Panchu can do it in 24 days. Andu and Panchu can do it in 36 days. And how many days will it take if all work together? The given data is Andu and Sau can do a piece of work in 18 days. Sau and Panchu can do it in 24 days. And Andu and Panchu together can do it in 36 days. So we have to find the total work now. The total work is nothing but LCM of 18, 24 and 36, that is 72 units. 72 units is a total work here. So now we can find the work done by these people in one day. Work done by Andu and Sau in one day is nothing but 72 by 18, which is equals to 4 units of work done by them per day. And work done by Sau and Panchu in one day is 72 by 24, which is nothing but 3 units per day. And work done by Andu and Panchu for one day is nothing but 72 by 36, which is equals to 2 units per day. So now we have to find, if they all work together, how many days it takes. Now adding all these units, we get 2A plus 2S plus 2P is equals to 9 units of work. Here it is 2 times of work. So we have to find it for one day. That is nothing but take 2 common. Send 2 to other hand side. We get A plus S plus P is equals to
9 by 2 units. This is the total work done by these three people in one day. Now we have to find how many days they take to complete the work. That is nothing but total work by one unit of work done by them per day, which can be written as 72 into 2 by 9. 9 ones are 9 8s are 72, 18 2s are 16 days. In 16 days, they complete the total work. In this session, we have learned only the basic problems on time and work. In the next session, we can discuss few more problems related to time and work. Thank you.